Hello and welcome back to the channel. So you join us from Tesco's car park in Ely, and the reason we're here is that about a month ago we went to London? This is my son Joey, by the way. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, basically we went to London to watch a basketball match at the, what was it, the Copper Box Arena?
I think so.
And yeah, on the way there we had to go through Ely. And we noticed that just before Ely Station, there was a sort of big area full of wildlife, and we saw herons, a heron nest, and sort of baby herons in the nest. And I was like, this will be an amazing place for photography. So Joey does basketball in Ely. So myself and Joey's mum did a little scope out of the area, and we believe we've sort of found it. So today, as it's a kids' holidays, we're just gonna go out, walk along this area and walk along the river, hopefully get some shots of herons. Joey's got his little Lumix camera, a ZS-40 or a TZ-60, depending on where you are in the world. And it's, what do you think of the camera?
It's good.
It's not too bad. I've obviously got my G9, and we've decided what might be a really cool option is, obviously I want to get the G9 too. And I'm probably going to look into getting the Leica 200 2.8 or the Olympus 40 to 150 2.8 Pro. That will mean that I'll keep the G9. Joey can use that when we go out and about. And basically we'll have two lenses that we can swap and change with one another. So that should be pretty cool. Anyway, we're on a 3-hour time limit, so we have to be back at this car park in 3 hours time. So let's go find the area. And let's hope for a day of good recce / photography. See you in a bit. So Joey, what have we managed to photograph so far?
A heron, a swan, a pigeon, and some ducks, I think.
And we've just sort of got moved out of the city area, and we're now on this bit of the river here. We were intending to cross over to the other side, but we can't do that from where we are. So now we're just heading along this river because we've seen quite a few herons, and Joey's really enjoying the swans. He's following you.
Hello.
Yeah. So we're just walking along the river now, and we haven't seen too many more herons, but it kind of makes sense because there seems to be a lot of rowing. It is the kids' holidays and there's a lot of rowing clubs going up and down the river, which means that sort of I wouldn't really expect to see many herons or birds hunting along the bank, just because obviously the human activity. But obviously mornings and evenings would probably be a lot better. How are you finding it, Joey?
It's quite fun.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you like about this?
It's just relaxing, sort of.
Yeah, it's relaxing. Cool, let's carry on. Thank you. So we've just popped back to the van. It's 12:44, so we've got another hour left on the parking.
Yeah.
So we're going to pop into Tesco and get some lunch. Quite a good day's photography. What do you think, Joey?
Pretty good.
What did you get?
Pigeon, starling, and some ducks and geese.
Yeah, it was quite good. We saw the herons nesting in the river opposite. The only downside is it looks like it was fenced off. You could get there by boat, but the other side of the river where we'd kind of really want to be for the wildlife, I don't know whether that's fenced off because it's private land or fenced off to protect the animals. I'm not too sure. But yeah, we still managed to get some quite good stuff while we were out there. So yeah, well, let's go get some lunch then, Joey.
Yeah.
Cool. This is definitely one of the perks of having a van. We've just stopped off for a pit stop to get some refreshments. And we've just been to Ely Cathedral.
Yeah.
Which, what do you think of the cathedral?
It was awesome.
Joey really liked the cathedral. Joey also had the really... Actually, tell everyone your cool idea.
Oh, basically, I've done it so... I had the idea of like a time lapse sort of, where it went around the cathedral, so it done like a full thing, and I thought it'd look cool when it does.
Yeah, basically we done a hyperlapse on the Pocket 2 and did a little sort of loop around the cathedral. It looks really, really awesome. We'll post that up in a sec. But yeah, Joey took tons of pictures on my camera, and you basically want my camera now, don't you?
Yes.
So I don't know if later on we're gonna head to, I think it's Ely Country Park, and then there's Roswell Pitts Nature Reserve. What's really confusing is we don't really know Ely that well, so we're kind of getting lost, and the mobile signal's really bad, so we can't really tell on maps where we are. But yeah, so we're just gonna get some refreshments and then head off. But yeah, so far the photography has been awesome.
Yeah.
And as for the day out itself, you've said it was...
one of the best days out ever.
So... yeah, let's have our refreshments and we'll crack on. So we're just chilling out at Roswell Pitts at the minute. Joey is trying to get some shots of the gulls. He seems to like my camera a lot more. So I think, the plan will definitely be for me to get the G9 too, and Joey get the G9. It'll obviously be a lot easier to teach him how to use a camera, because his tiny little ZS-40 is quite hard for the handling, and it's quite hard to show someone sort of the triangle, for the exposure triangle basically, when that the camera is pretty hard to handle. But yeah, he's having a lot of fun with mine. So yeah, I think we're gonna head off from here in a bit, and yeah, maybe pop back along the canal in Ely as the day's getting on. It's now 5:10. I think the chances of the wildlife sort of returning to the river will be a lot higher. But we've also got a sort of, we've done 18,000 steps today, and we probably need to think about what time we're going to get home and food and life and stuff. But it's been a really good day, and I think we got some good shots. What do you think, Joey? Yeah. Cool. Made a new friend, Joey.
I think so.
Hello. So we're now back in the van after a fun-filled, action-packed day. We ended up going along the river again.
Yeah.
And I think Joey, there's a photographic competition from, I think it's Cambridgeshire Wildlife Trust, and Claire keeps saying you should possibly enter him in for it. And then earlier on, what did you get?
We found a heron. And I started like taking pictures, and we got a very good picture of it.
Yeah, I genuinely think, obviously you'll be entering into a children's category, and the shot was that good. It was just that well timed. Obviously I coached him through it, but it was, we're definitely gonna enter it. So yeah, that was definitely the best day's photography I've had this year.
Yeah.
I'd probably say it's the best day's photography I've had in 3 years perhaps. So yeah, we desperately need to get home. It's been a bit of a funny video because we're sort of like on and off filming. But yeah, it's been pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and till next time.